to the port of Dubrovnik in Gradus, looking for our ship. Our ship has come in somewhere. Our ship has come in. Here we are, the Harmonia, the second one. Our first stop on the boat is what? The bicycle shop. Lots of bikes. On the forward deck. This is where Game of Thrones was filmed. Abandoned ship. First day on the bikes. This is our route, just a shakedown ride to check out the bikes. We're now off to an island inside of an island where the monastery, where the monks are going to serve us beer. Another swim stop inside the bike ride. Bobele! This is the group.
Hey guys. Close that gap. Close that gap. Close that gap.
Well, end of a great day of riding. Sunset to come. It'll be marvelous.
Instead of a sunset, we were treated to a phenomenal light show. ride is 34 miles, 3,400 feet of climbing.
Hey, hey, hey.
This is pronounced poops a lot.
Pausing.
Oh look, another beach bar. Just another place to swim. This bike riding stuff gets in the way.
Start of a new adventure.
Alive, alive. here?
What's
that? What are you doing?
I'm
going boat to boat?
Yes, yes, just passing through.
Passing through. Boat to boat. Off we go. A weird feeling watching your ship sail away without you.
Yeah, you're right.
While we have our bikes, we'll have to find him on the other end of the island. Hopefully. Today's ride starts in Hvar city, climbing and then descending into Stuttgart, which is a beautiful seaside city, and end up in Jelsa, another beautiful seaside city. Hi there. A lavender shop.
Big lemon pancake shop back there.
Yeah. Very nice, very nice. Hello, ladies. Nice swimming hole here. I just love this. Boats all lined up here. Restaurants all lined up here. Biking. Morning, Jelsa. About to start a new adventure. We have to unravel out of here. It'll be entertaining. Look, dear, another seaside village. Welcome to Bloc, known for its white stone. It's our final push off. Off we go. Off to Split. Here. Ducks all lined up. Ducks. Yeah, we got our ducks in a row. What do you think of your trip?
Amazing. Ready to do it again. Let's get in better shape. Bicycle.
This is how our Aussie friends travel for 7 weeks. Just a backpack, nothing else.